I've done it. I've invented the world's first functioning time machine.
Groundbreaking. What are you going to do?
Well, I'm going to do what anyone in my position would do. I'm going to do what needs to be done. Destination, Berlin, Germany. Year 1930. Things did not go according to plan.
Oh my god, what happened?
Yeah, I mean, I made it until like 1976 before Interpol found my villa in Argentina, but they did find it.